save the driving. It's a wonder there's any of us left alive. I saw a man last week, he must have forgot his brain. He's doing 5 miles an hour down that fast lane. And now people lose their minds when they get behind the wheel. They'll never hurt a